All right, everybody, we're back at Farm Simulator 25. So let's see what we need to do today on the farm. First, we'll go here and we'll look at crop growth. So it looks. Hold on, clicked off screen. So it looks like sunflower is ready to be harvested. Wheat or rice is almost. I believe this is soy. Or is this soy? Or is this is corn. I know this is corn up here. This is rice, and that is sunflower. Not too sure. I think it's a soy and soy or barley. This one's barley. Yeah. So it still got a couple days before the barley is ready. I think it takes like 8, 7 months for it to grow. And we just planted it. So let's hop in our tractor and go check out our rice field, rice paddies. See if they need any attention. I see we got mushrooms stacking up again. That's always good. Computer's just been a pain in the ass today. I don't know what the hell's wrong with it. Xbox, we don't need you. Blooded. It needs blooded. Right, and other ones are probably going to need flooded too. More to check down here. It probably needs flooded too. Definitely needs it. Might as well check on our crops, right? This is soy. Yeah, soybeans. It's growing. Well, pretty nice. But if I remember right, this is supposed to be barley over here. That's what we spent the rest of our money on. What was it? 160 something thousand? But this probably won't be ready until, what is this, July now? Close to January. Our sunflower is definitely ready to be harvested though. Cool, come over here and get a little tipper trailer. Hook that bitch up. Alright, before we go any further, let's check out what we got on our discounts here. Used vehicle sale. 317,000, 102,000. What the fuck is this? Forge a mixing wagon, blend sage, hay, and material feed in the straw into a total mixture ratio. Ration. That could be fed to cows. We ain't got no cows. We ain't got none. This way, swerving around here so we're not in the road when we park. That'd be good. Get the old massive combine out here. We don't need this header. We'll drop it back on the header trailer. Seems like a good place for it. Combine is empty. Yes, it is. Okay. Hold H button down, we'll get our AI assisted steering going on here. I'll do one outside ring. We'll pretty much straighten that way up. Alright. Looks to me, no offset, show lines is on. Alright. B button. B to lower. I believe I'm going to turn on the weeds. I think the weeds are already on. I'm going to turn on the rocks. I'm going to turn on the periodic plowing. After harvest like two or three fields, then you got to plow it. We got the snow on already. We're not going to do season. I would like to do season, but since it's already started this game, we're not going to do it because it's going to screw up the crops. How the fuck is it full already? This thing's a little bitty. That's not right. That's gonna take all damn day if that's the case. Some kind of drug hang out. Let's go through the pipe out. Hold on a second. Hold the fucking bomb. Okay. Pipe in, let's get back to work. Well, this does. I think I had a yield increase on one of the mods. It's like a whole bunch of them packed together. I think it had yield increase on it. But we'll see. Oh, well, it's still going pretty fast. That's more like it. I should have saved my money up and got a bigger combine, but I didn't. Why does the brake have to be so hard to push on these pedals? About the Logitech G29? The brake is stiff. It's hard to push. Well, I had this thing for 2 years now. I mean, it's a little easier to push than what was when I first got it, but it's still pretty hard. Reminds me of driving a truck in fucking LA during rush hour. Talk about getting tired, your leg gets tired of pushing that clutch in and out. Pipe out. Started pushing that damn clutch in now. That's the only bad thing about driving a truck. Didn't have automatic, it was a standard 13-speed. You hit those big cities during rush hour and it's a pain in your fucking ass. Always try to drive at nighttime, bring nowhere near as many people out. Don't have to worry about them. Well, you got your occasional drunk driver every once in a great while. Yeah, another reason I like to drive at night time is because you can always find a parking spot in the morning when you get ready to go to sleep. That's when all the other drivers are getting up and they're leaving. Lots of parking. I'd watch it on Twitch earlier. A little bit ago. Well, I've been watching this girl for a couple days, actually. She just started playing Farming Simulator. She ain't never played it before. All the people in chat, I don't know who the fuck they are, but they're rude as hell. I mean, she didn't, this first time she ever played Farming Simulator. She's trying to figure things out. People are just, they're fucking with her, telling her to do this, do that, trying to screw her up. It's, sad. It is sad. There it goes. Hit it again. H button. Headers down. Yep, okay. I tried to help her out, but I'm not. If you've seen any of my tutorial videos I've tried to do here on YouTube, you know I can't explain shit very good. I'm better off just to show somebody how to do it than to explain it. Same way with me learning things. I gotta be able to actually see it and touch it and do it. You can give me a fucking book, I'll read that book 15 times and still not figure out how to do it. I actually got to be able to touch it with my hands and see. She's really trying hard, too. And she do like the noob things, you know, forget to put the tool down, raised up, whatever. You know, We have to turn it on. Good new stuff. See, we're gonna have to plow this field, aren't we? Because it got the stubble sticking up. No, we could turn this field into a rice paddy. It's pretty. Pretty flat. You always want, if you're going to do the rice paddies, I've learned if you want to go make rice paddies, you got to go and use the construction tool thing, you know. You want your fields to be flat, because if not, then you'll have one, it'll automatically level it out for you, and you'll have one way up in the fucking air, another one sunk down. It just makes a mess out of it. Better to have a straight, flat field. Which this whole place is pretty. I'd probably get, you get two big rice paddies out of here, probably get about four of them, about the size of my other ones. Pipe out. Nope, old pipe was out, my bad. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, hold on, get off that trailer. What? Caution. This is an old combine. Digital electronic monitor. Just tells you the RPMs. OCB radio. Heater, air conditioner, light control, clutch, brake, gas. Did it empty it out? No. Oh, we gotta go, let's see. Hey, but let's see what the price is on them. I don't think we're going to sell them just yet. We got a sunflower, right? It starts with an S, I do believe. Sunflower oil. 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 Did I say oil? No. Sunflower. Yeah. Yeah, we could sell them now. That's about as good as it's going to get. The Crash Valley train station. Train station's more of a pain in the ass than anything. We'll take it to the harbor. That's just a good combine. I'll be back in a minute. We're going the back way. Fishing spot right there. call this area the Foggy Farms. It's always freaking foggy. Foggy Farms. Make it up this hill. And hate wearing off the pedals. 121 hours. About a minute or two. Is that clock right? Yep, clock is actually right. We'll see how much running we get out of this. What the hell's going on in my computer? Sometimes it runs just fine, other times it runs like shit. Yeah, we gotta go this way. Up here, hang on left. Alright. There's the harbor. Right there's where we gotta go. $46,000, that's pretty damn good. Although it does take a little while for some fire to grow, but I think it's 7 months or 8 months. Back to the Foggy Farms. Water's kind of weird looking, isn't it? It'd be cool to have one of those motion platforms for your chair. I'd rather have some head tracking. Which I plan on getting since you get a little bit of extra money. Holidays coming up and everything's kind of Ran me a little short on cash. If you'd like to donate, there is a link in the description below. Use the tip. Every penny helps. Every penny helps. Is that an F-U-O? O-F-U? U-U-F-O? Disappeared. Let's see, this thing got some weeds growing and it needs rolled. What exactly does rolling do? I don't like packing the shit down, is that, what's the purpose of it? A little 50. Okay, that is done. So, flooded the rice fields, everything else is still growing. Got this. If we plow it, then we don't have to weed it, right? I think that's how it goes anyway. Yeah, okay. Should I roll it before I plow it? Oh, you have a roller. Don't even have a roller. Where's rollers? Forestry, miscellaneous, belts, deuce, 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 winter equipment, weights. Wood transport. Let me ride up here. Rollers. 46,000. With a roller, you can improve the upper soil level quality of your field. That's a lot of money. I'll have to look in a rolling one. Yeah, I like this plow. It's easier to use than the fucking other one. You got to rotate. I want to put fuel in this thing for too much longer. I don't even know if I got fuel. Got to buy some. Well, I got one mod for Farming Simulator 25. We gotta go around, you gotta take soil samples of the food. Send them off to the lab, get them analyzed. It tells you what it needs. I like that mod. It's a pain in the ass, but I like it. That is done. Get our weight. There we go. Damn, I'm taking these clean. Alright guys, we got the sunflower harvested, sold, we got money in our pocket. We got the field plowed, ready to go. I think it's probably gonna have to be fertilized. It says rolling, I don't think I'm gonna roll it though. I don't know, I'll look into that. We might just turn it into some rice fields too. I'll study on that a little bit and think about it and see what I come up with. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Thank you for watching.